Hello, this is Robert Newman. I am the founder of Inbound Real Estate Marketing. Today we're going to do something that I have never done before. I am reviewing not a real estate website, but a real estate lead generation company. This company was founded by Christine Crane and Danny Laschavio, I might be massacring that name, out of Chandler, Arizona. It's been around since 2014, and a lot of you will not have heard of it. However, you should hear of it. The name of the company is Bold Leads. And before I go any further into my review, because there's going to be some of you that, this review is going to change your entire business. I'm going to say, please take a moment, like my channel, if you remember to do so, come back and leave a comment and let me know what your experience has been. So, I encountered this company, Bold Leads, by actually hearing about it from some of my customers and people that I know in the industry. And their opinions about it were very unusual for a lead generation company because they were all, without question or exception, just glowing reviews. And not just reviews like this is a good system. The reviews were more like they over-delivered. I've made lots of money from this system. I'm building a business around the system, and the list goes on and on and on. So Bold Leads is a marketing funnel, which is a terminology that many of you probably haven't heard of. And so I'm going to explain what it is they do while I review the system in general. So first and foremost, a funnel, which differs from a website, is a system that you don't need a website for. Its sole purpose is to generate leads. In a perfect world, a funnel attracts a visitor, you collect some information, and then if you have a solid process on the back end, you also nurture the information or nurture that person whose information you've collected so that you get the maximum value out of what could start off as a very low value sign up. The way that this is usually accomplished, and indeed is accomplished by Bold Leads, is first and foremost, they employ what's called a landing page, similar to the one that you see on the screen. Now, there is more than one way to do this. The way that most of the clients that I've dealt with, that I've referred over, because at this point I've referred people to Bold Leads, and every single time they've hit a home run. At this point, I have either three or four referrals and customers signed up for Bold Leads, and they are all doing very well with the system, which is why I decided to do a review on them in the first place. So you have a landing page. If you're seeing this landing page, so here's how you would find it. So Bold Leads focuses mostly on Facebook marketing. And there's a lot of different ways to identify audiences on Facebook. Let's just say that they've gotten very good at it. And probably the best value that you're going to receive is if you focused on sellers in today's market. So let's just say that you're somebody who somehow or another Facebook understands or realizes that you may be thinking about selling your home. So then they serve up what's called a sponsored advertisement. That is this. Okay, it's in the middle of your Facebook feed. And if you decide to click on that into your email address, let's just do that here real quick. Okay, so then it connects you into what might be an address or something like that based on your the information that they've collected for you. But they have a 3 or 4 step process that I'm not going to walk you through entirely, that essentially collects a little bit of additional data from the person who's using the system, but it does end with, we're going to send you your home value. We're going to email you the home value. Now, here's where this is not uncommon. Everything I'm showing you right now, there are a number of real estate marketing systems out there that do exactly this. Real Geeks does it. And, you know, most real estate marketing systems have basically figured out a way to do a landing page, collect some information. That's all pretty standard. Here's where Bold Leads starts to separate itself from the pack. The name is collected and then put into a rudimentary CRM. Okay, so this is the CRM. Okay, it's not best in class, but it really doesn't need to be. It does allow you to put in notes, take actions, develop tasks, send an email, or send a text. All here. Where Bold Leads really kind of shines is the simplicity of the system. Okay, and it is best in class with the way that they've put this together. And I'm going to explain why at each step here, but this is almost not so much a review as it is just a flat out recommendation, because there's very little I would do differently or very little that they could do differently to do it better. So these names of people that have signed up off your landing page are thrown into a CRM and you get a list, okay? And then you're, and I probably blocked out the names and the telephone numbers off this list, but just trust me, they're here. And you get some things over here on the left-hand side that say that you get to choose as designations. In this particular case, we have 8 or 9 designations, right? But we also have something over here that you may notice that's called a funnel, all right? Now, this is where things start to get really exceptional. A funnel is a series of actions that is taken automatically when the lead signs up. And that's the brilliance, because you can send an email, send a voicemail, send a text message, all automatically. What does that mean? Like what am I talking about? So let's just say that you collect the information of somebody. Well, within the very first moments, you're going to send out a text message. Okay, and then you're going to send out an email in the first 5 minutes that they subscribe. The system comes set up with the language already there for you. So technically, if you wanted to, you could enroll in this system and literally turn it on, and you'd probably see some results. Now, you'll see much, much better results if you customize your messages to match your audience. So this is just an example, right? Here's one of the incredible things about Bold Leads. You can keep going and going and going and going. Essentially, their funnel system is set up to nurture a lead for close to 2 years. That's 2 years worth of emails and automated messages that you can send to a lead that's been generated by this system. You can add or subtract steps from the funnel. So if you don't want to send 2 years worth of messages, you can. You automatically get to click the funnel on and off. So if at any point somebody says, please remove me, all you do is you click this one step over and they're removed. That's it. It's that simple. You just click them. So if you're calling through your leads and they're like, I don't want to hear anything back from you ever again, you just remove them from your funnel and you're done. You've got the source of the lead over here on the right, the date that it's generated. You can see here by the dates of the account that we're looking at that this account has been signed up for probably 2 months, and they've collected close to 400 names and numbers. Now, another thing that's very, very sweet about the system is if anybody messages you back, if they respond to an email, if they respond to a text, if they respond to a voicemail, all of that information hits your inbox. So you automatically know where inbound communication is, and you automatically have a very heavy-duty arsenal of outbound communication going to every single one of these people. You have a very good selection of landing pages. I'm not going to go through them all, but I'll go through a few of them. I mean, I forget what it said in the advertising for Bold Leads, but they say they have like 24. I feel like they have more landing pages than this. You got tons of templates. You've got filters that you can sort through your templates with. So I've looked at a lot of real estate marketing systems. I mean, I don't know what the number would be anymore, but hundreds probably over the last 10 or 11 years. In today's marketplace, there's nothing better. Pretty much top in class. And what I mean by that is, so you could connect CRMs in a very simple way. Bold Leads has what are called APIs. That's just automatic connections to certain systems. They have a very good set of systems already in the connected, included, by the way, BombBomb. Okay, so you can automatically import or export your leads to BombBomb. So they've already recognized that this is a weakness in their system, and you can integrate into BombBomb and take care of exactly what I'm talking about. In addition, they have what's called a Zapier API. Now, Zapier makes APIs for other systems. So essentially, if it's possible to connect whatever CRM that you're using, you can do it with Bold Leads. They've made it unbelievably natural. One of the things that they might be a little weaker in than other people is the manage your team part. The example systems that I have access to don't have teams that are being managed. So I can't speak to this with any level of authority. Based on what I've seen and what I'm seeing, I would be amazed if they don't do a decent job at doing team management. My belief would be that other systems like Follow Up Boss would probably be best in class for team management, certainly Boomtown. But in terms of if you're a single agent and you don't have a team, or you're a couple of agents and you're looking for a way to generate fast leads, there's nothing that's going to come close. The cost for the system is $299 per license. Now, a license covers a zip code, so wherever you're at, there's a part on the front of the Bold Leads website. Voila. where you can enter in your zip code. Now, I don't recall exactly, but I do know that I've seen some language that states that Bold Leads will only take so many licenses per area, if I recollect, it's either one or two. I don't remember exactly. I think it's one. So you have to call in and see if they've got your zip code available. And if they do, then you pay $299 for that zip code, plus whatever your advertising fee is. With Facebook marketing and the way that they're generating leads, which would normally be a fairly low quality lead, you don't really need a large budget. You're going to collect, if I had to average it out nationwide, I can usually collect about a name per dollar that I spend. That's roughly what I've seen. I think with the case studies that I've looked at, it's more like $1.30, $1.40. So that could just be that Bold Leads is ratcheting up the quality of the audience, which would not be such a bad idea considering the strength of their back-end process. They obviously understand real estate because their training and their training videos is simple. It's laid out very, very nicely. And I think that if you were to watch every single video that they have, you'd only spend 2 or 3 hours watching all of the training material that they've got. Real estate's a tough racket, and real estate agents don't tend to have a lot of time to learn new systems to start with. If they could learn new systems, they wouldn't be investing so much money in systems that other people create. I really like even this element of it, and usually I'm not so hot on training. I'm a person that if you follow my channels or you follow my blog, you'll understand that I dive pretty deep into details. And I really appreciate the fact that these guys keep it simple. There's a number of add-ons in the back here. Okay, every single one of them is good. Like they're all necessary. You can send market snapshots, voice broadcasts, extra text messages, and cloud CMAs. They're all extremely valuable add-ons. They're very easily explained, and you understand what the value of these add-ons is when you're here. And unless you, if you, you'll really pretty much only, like, if you're back here looking at them, you probably need them. So, also, let's say you want to do a more valuable, like, list, like these general landing pages don't quite cut it for you. You can actually do a list of foreclosures, a list of all the homes for the sale, and it's applied automatically to your funnels. So you don't necessarily have to keep your prospect on the hook for information that you haven't delivered, which is very frustrating for them. You can deliver the information to them, but still now you have their information and you follow up with them. Like I said, if I was doing this myself, there's only a couple of things that I would do to make it better, and they're very small, like almost nitpicky kind of things. These guys have actually shown me some stuff, and that's for me pretty rare. They've really one of my favorite things, if I had to say overall, and like a general overview of Bold Leads, it's the fact that they made a system that is so simple, anybody in real estate can use it. This is almost a no-fail system in terms of your use. And frankly, it should be built like you could build your entire business around this. I, as everybody who watches my channel knows, am an advocate of long-term value-based strategies. I say own your own website, do long-term marketing, and own your marketing. And you should do all of that, no doubt about it. But to get to that point, you need a steady and consistent lead source. And if you're not going to own your leads or own the source, then this system is just about as good as it can get. You don't need a website to develop leads if that's all you're going to do. A good funnel will do that for you. Like an informational, even what I promote, like an information-based website that's promoting your expertise and increasing the value of your message. Even that is would be enhanced by a system like this. Like you could take leads that were generated on off an inbound marketing system and put them into a funnel system like this, and the two would only enhance the value of the other marketing effort. So in terms of Bold Leads, they get the highest marks that I have to offer. I haven't seen a better real estate marketing system that's focused just on lead generation system. But having said all that, let me close with, this is not a website. This is not a permanent solution to certain elements of the real estate marketing puzzle. You don't own this. You just own the leads that they're generating. They've made a system that's so valuable, and there's nothing else out there that really competes with it except for Follow Up Boss. They've made a system so valuable that it should be a cog in your marketing engine. No matter how you're designing it, no matter if you're taking my advice, no matter if you're building an SEO-based website, you should still have something like this that's going to manage and nurture your leads into perpetuity. And this touches on more methods such as text messaging, voicemails in one system than anything else I've seen. That doesn't mean it doesn't exist, just means I haven't seen it yet. So, hope you found this useful. I hope a lot of you will give these guys a look, a call, or an email. Thanks. One other thing, sorry. I will also have a blog post built around this, and I will have done more research and have additional information on my blog post that relates to this system. I strongly recommend that you check out the full post, not just the video. All right, thanks. Oh, subscribe to my channel, please.